good morning, Atlantis. We know you're just a little sad and blue to be getting ready to separate from your island in the sky. However, there are a lot of folks down here that are looking forward to having you home.
Thank you very much for this French song, Twisted Blue, which is sad and blue. That was, we can say sad and blue yesterday when we quit the Mir crew and blue like the earth is all the time. But we feel ready this morning, and we're ready for a very nice new day. The drawing shows 22 and a half degrees, but I think that's just relative to the mirror axes.
We copy, Charlie. We're checking and we're looking over your shoulder now.
Okay. Секунд 15 осталось. Houston, we have separation.
Copy.
Приняли, приняли.
Ой, как рядышком.
как картинка?
Картинка отличная.
Сейчас, извините, я сейчас выгляну в сторону.
Движки работают, Атлантиса видно.
Bye-bye.
До свидания, до свидания. Дай Бог вам мягкой дорожки и такой же посадки.
А вам хорошо идет дальше. И потом действительно мягкой посадки.
Спасибо. Без переворачивания, да, Лена?
Не, ну это лишнее.
Я про нас.
Да-да-да-да-да-да-да-да-да.
И куда?
Я верю, друзья. Караван и ракет помчат на стрелы, до звезды, напилим тропинка далеким планет, останутся наши следы, напилим тропинка далеким планет, останутся наши следы, да-да-да-да. Тедорика широких планет. Останутся наши следы.
Ну, молодцы, слушай. Лена, это кто придумал? Опять же он французский.
Конечно.
А?
Да.
Он, да?
Да, он.
Ну, молодец, а?
Это Сережа спойный, говорит, надо же, говорит, ушли песню, не спели.
Linus Houston, Vlodja Titov is here looking over my shoulder at the view he's going to be looking at in about 4 months when he's coming to pick Mike up. And everybody's real proud of the super job you folks did. It's just been letter perfect, great vehicle and great crew. And really looking forward to coming back in 4 months and coming to take advantage of all the things that Mike's learned up there.
Well, thanks, Chris. И Володя, передай ему большой привет от экипажа. Привет.
And for the whole crew, Frank Culbertson here as well over the shoulder and sending along his congratulations.
Thanks from Frank too. It's been a great flight, and all the work he did for Phase One has really paid off.
Jerry, we're on board with you.
Houston, we are over Florida, of course, as you see, and we have the reflection of a full moon in the Everglades and the clouds down over Florida. It is a gorgeous night in Florida. We have the entire peninsula in view as we head out over the Atlantic.
Wish we were there. Charlie, we're back with you now. We just had Tedris hand over. Did you call?
Yeah, I was just saying, not only is Florida having a beautiful night tonight, but all of the eastern U.S., we've still got the tip of Florida Peninsula in sight. While we're over New York, we see New York, Washington, all the way over to St. Louis, down to Atlanta, Memphis. All the cities are standing out just nice and clear. It's gorgeous out there.
You're our window.
Eileen's up here singing Lee Greenwood songs.